Namaste everyone, on behalf of the entire Art of Living family session and another episode of Morning Masti for Kids. So, we have been exercising, we have been doing yoga, we have been doing our meditations. We spoke about the importance of a flexible spine, a strong core. Tomorrow we'll be doing some core exercises also. So we did spine lengthening and strengthening yogasanas. We learned about some leg exercises and asanas to strengthen your legs. It is also a fact that what differentiates us humans from most of the other animals is the use of our hands and our thumb. So maybe you all took the hint. Today's episode is for hands and back strengthening exercises, a strong back and strong shoulders, strong hands, strong wrists are extremely important because probably 60% of the work that we do use hands, especially those laptops and phones. So come, we'll start with some body rotation and warm up. Outside, inside, up, down, side, two, side. Keep moving your hands. Very good. Side to side. Push your navel in.
Thank you.
Soreness the next day or the next 2-3 days, which is not really good for you. So build slowly but build surely.
Plank pose.
Yes. Left hand plank. This is also fine. If you're strong enough, attempt a full plank. If you can, sit in Padmasana. Otherwise, a normal Sukhasana is also fine. We're going to stretch our back. Hold your knee. And taking the support of your left hand, just gently place it behind you and push yourself. You feel a nice pull in the back muscles. Left hand on right knee. Right hand behind your back. Push. Padmasana. Stretch your fingers very slowly, very gently. Namaste behind your ears and stretch as if your entire body is hanging by your hands. Hold the pose. Slowly and gently bring your hands down. And those were our cool down exercises for today. We're going to do Bhastrika followed by a short meditation. So Bhastrika, we should do it in Vajrasana. Okay. This is Vajrasana. They are completely seated. Don't try to do this. You will end up having a backache. Once you have taken the position, put your entire weight on your ankles. Keep a distance of 4 feet. Four fingers between your knees. If this is difficult for you, you can also take a cushion and sit on it and do your Vajrasana. Okay? So we are going to do 3 rounds of Bhastrika, 15 counts each. You could do this in Vajrasana on a pillow. With a towel tucked under your ankles, or you could attempt it in a Padmasana, or if nothing is possible, you could sit in Sukhasana. And for somebody who has knee issues, you can also sit on a chair and do this. Just ensure you're not sitting on the sofa, because when you're sitting on the sofa, your knees tend to go higher than your thighs, and this is not a comfortable position for your spine. If you already know the sequence, keep your eyes closed. Loose wrists by the side of your shoulders. Roll your shoulders behind. Neck is relaxed. Spine is straight. Chin is fine. When you go up, in line with your ears, your palms open. And then you breathe in when you do this, and while breathing out, simply drop your hands down. With a tuck at your ribcage to expel the stale air from your lungs. Close your eyes. Take a deep breath. Another breath in. And breathe out again. And for Bhastrika, 2, in, 3, in, 4, in, 5, in, 6, in, 7, in, 8, in, 9, in, 10, in, 11, in, 12, in, 13, in, 14, in, 15. Relax from our mudra. Thank you.
एक हल्की सी मुस्कान स्पाइन स्ट्रेट स्माइल टेक अ डीप ब्रेथ इन हस्तिका के लिए एक साथ ब्रीथ इन वन इन टू इन थ्री इन फोर इन सिक्स इन सेवन इन एट इन नाइन इन टेन इन इलेवन इन ट्वेल्व in 13 in 14 in 15 and relaxing mantra sharir mein jo urja utpann hui hai uski be aware of the Pull your core inside. Get ready for the third round of Bhastrika. Put your shoulders behind, your space, spine back, gently smile. Bhastrika ke liye pure josh ke saath. Breathe. Take a normal breath in and breathe out. No hurry. Another breath in and out completely. And this in one, in two, in three, in four, in five, in six, in seven, in eight, in nine, in ten, in 11, in 12, in 13, in 14, in and relax. Stay aware of the energy in your body. Shareer ke jo urja utpann hui hai, uske prati sajag rahiye. Very slowly and gently come out of Vajrasana. Massage your ankles if needed. तीन बार ओंकार करेंगे ब्रीद आउट कंप्लीटली ब्रीद इन फॉर ओ Thank you. Keeping your eyes open. Take your attention to your neck. Slowly
Keeping your eyes closed and taking the support of both your hands, you may slowly sit up. We bless Mother Earth, Dharati Mata ko hum aabhar prakat karte hue aashirvaad denge. Imagine a small round ball, the earth in front of you. And with full gratitude in your heart, pure samarpan bhav se, Bless the earth, Mother Earth, that the Matu Ashirvad take. Become aware of all the plants and forests. Sare ped aur jangalo ke prati apni sajagta le jaye. Become aware of the rock formations, the mountains, the hills. Parvato aur shikharo ki taraf apna dhyan kendrit kare. Bless all the birds and the animals, the insects and the microbes. Pashu, Bakshi, Kide Makode or Kitani, in sabko bhi aashirvaad de. Bless the water bodies, the oceans and the seas, the water in the rivers and the streams. Jitne jal ke stotr hain, ye bhi aashirvaad de. Nadi, charne, samudra, aur usme rehne wale prani. Bless the marine life. Bless all the humans, sare manushyon ko bhi aashirvaad de. Bless your family, your mother, father, your siblings, yourself, your extended family. अपने परिवार को भी आशीर्वाद दें, माता पिता भाई बहन स्वयं को, आपके जो बाकी परिवारजन हैं उन्हें भी. Bless your ancestors, उनपे जो को भी आशीर्वाद दें. Bless your friends in school, your neighbors, अपने आसपास के दोस्तों को, स्कूल के दोस्तों को, आपके पड़ोसियों को भी आशीर्वाद दें. Very slowly and gently, become aware of your body and surroundings. Ek aur lambi gehri saans lein aur chhod dein. And taking a deep breath in, very slowly and gently, you will open your eyes. A smile on your face. Good morning. I hope you enjoyed today's session. On behalf of the entire Art of Living family, very nice day. Namaste.